You know how I know you're gay?
How? How do you know I'm gay?
Because you macrame'd yourself a pair of jean shorts. You know you're gay?
How?
You have a rainbow bumper sticker on your car that says, I love it when balls are in my face.
That?
You know how I know that you're gay?
How? Because you're gay and you can tell who other gay people are?
You know how I know you're gay?
How?
You like Coldplay.
Super gay. Super gay. Super gay.
Andy, which letter of the alphabet sounds exactly the same as a term for a female sheep?
Bah.
You? Never mind.
The name of the delicatessen closest to your house or apartment?
Close place would be Yama Shaba.
Pardon me?
Yama Shaba.
Yama?
Shaba.
Shaba. All right. Carolyn said it's Thrifty's.
That's not a delicatessen, that's a restaurant. A delicatessen is a drugstore.
In the 1951 science fiction novel by John Wyndham, what tea is the name of the coniferous plant that threatened to overrun the world?
Like I know that.